All right, from initial TV success in Seventh Heaven to three kids of her own when she isn't busy with the hustle and bustle of being a mom, and she's being a mom right now. Beverley Mitchell, introduce us to your friend there.
This is Maisel.
Hi, Maisel. And I like her whole Halloween outfit. How old is Maisel?
She's just 3 months old.
Oh, my gosh. So how's everybody doing in the house?
You know, we're hanging in there. Right now, my husband is managing two Zooms and costume parties. So, it's a bit madness, but it is what it is.
All right. Well, with Maisel in hand, she's obviously a little too young to know about Christmas and Christmas movies. Oh, wait. Of course, they want to bring up when I appeared with you in Seventh Heaven. So we have a picture of that. Of the many,
oh, amazing.
Of the many guest stars on Seventh Heaven, do you feel I was among one of them?
Yes. We had so much fun.
That was really a really good time. Let's talk about Candy Cane Christmas. Did you shoot it in 110 degree weather in Calgary in August?
No, actually, we shot it in Ottawa, and it was freezing, and I almost had my first bout with frostbite, which, by the way, is crazy scary, and I almost had frostbite on my nose because it was so cold.
Wow, okay.
It's the first Christmas movie I've actually shot in a true winter.
And I was going to say, having done other Christmas stuff, did it inform the performance to actually be cold, to be in a wintry area?
You know, there was something magical about it, actually having where it felt like Christmas, though we were shooting it in January, so we were kind of like over Christmas by the time we were shooting it. But it was a lot of fun, and we shot it in Ottawa, and it was just magical.
We're going to look at a clip in just a second, but my sense is you are the proprietor of a candy store or a Christmas store of some sort, and then what happens?
Floral, but you're close. Yeah, absolutely. Phoebe is struggling with changes in the holidays, and that things and traditions that she normally could do, she's not able to do, and she's pretty bummed about it.
But along comes a handsome Canadian, and things may change. Is there just a room somewhere where all these handsome Canadian leading men sit to be picked for these Christmas movies?
I think they do. I think they just all are like, they have like a hotel filled with these guys, and they just like go room to room and just pick them for these movies. Right. I don't know.
Well, here's one opposite you in Candy Cane Christmas Watch.
Wow. Yeah, this place is amazing.
Thanks.
I never stop in. I've always meant to, but I'm always busy, and I do love the way you decorate it here. It's always so cheerful and full of life. Any time of year, but at Christmas time? Wow.
I like Christmas.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
That's what they say.
Oh boy, here come the sparks. Do you prefer your handsome Canadian leading men clean shaven or with the sort of stubble thing that guy has going on?
You know what? I've actually never thought about it. I just want them to be nice. So I don't really care about their facial hair. I just want them to be nice.
Aren't they? Because they're Canadian, aren't they always nice?
Yes, that's true. That is very true. All the Canadians, they're amazing. Like, everybody up there is so great to work with, and it's so much fun. And we took the whole family. Well, she wasn't here yet, but we were all up there. So it's such a great family trip, too, whenever we go up.
Now, I got to tell you, Maisel is very well-behaved for her TV debut here.
This is her debut.
Is she a good sleeper?
She's getting there, but I have to always just remind myself that it's only for a few months, and then eventually I will be able to sleep, right?
Right.
I think.
That'll happen. Well, we'll tell you and Maisel as well that Candy Cane Christmas will air tomorrow at 8 o'clock on Lifetime. Beverley Mitchell and her brand new daughter there. Loretta Devine is on the way. Darren Criss is on the way. So much more. We continue right here.